Hello everyone, welcome for today's video lecture of Ganit Pravinya. Today we are going to learn the next problems in the exercise 3. So see, we have solved the problems till 14, and in yesterday's lecture you have solved the questions examples from 16 to 22. So the 15th one was remain, so that we will see that 15th one question. See here. 108 boxes, each containing 24 bottles of syrup, were packed. 108 boxes, each containing 24 bottles of syrup, were packed. 8 bottles were left over. How many bottles of syrup were filled? Now see this, in this example, what we have to do? First, we have to form an expression. We have to form an expression and then we have to simplify. Then we have to solve it to find the number of bottles. Okay. Now see, there are 108 boxes. There are 108 boxes, each containing 24 bottles. Means what? See, number of boxes. Bottles of syrup, bottles in each box. In each box, there are 108 boxes, clear? In each box, there are how many bottles? 24 bottles of syrup. There are 24 bottles of syrup. Okay. After packing 24 bottles in each of 108 boxes, 8 bottles were left over. 8 bottles of syrup were left over. So 8 bottles of syrup were left over. So how many bottles of were left? 8 bottles. Okay. Now the question is, how many bottles of syrup were filled in? How many bottles were filled in? Means total how many bottles are there? So that we have to find. So first of all, we need to form an expression. So let's form expression. See here, expression how to form. We have to find total bottles, correct? There are number of boxes are 108 and the bottles in each box is 24. There are 24 bottles in each box. That means what? 108 multiplied by 24 to get total bottles in the boxes. To get total bottles in the boxes, 108 boxes, we need to multiply 108 with the 24. Okay, so we'll do this first. 108 into 24. So is this, after multiplying this, will we get all total, overall total? No. Why? Because see, 8 bottles were not packed in the box, in the boxes, because they are left. So that left box bottles we need to add in these. Understood? Now here 108 into 24 means what? Bottles in the boxes. And plus it means the bottles which were left, that we need to add. Understood? To find total bottles. So this is our expression. Let's solve to find total number of bottles. Now see, 24 8s are. Let's find 24 8s are. 8 to the 16 and 3, 19, 192. So 2 will come down. Directly we'll multiply 108 into 24. Okay, so 24 8s are 192. 2 will come down, 19 will be carried. 24 zeros are 0, 0 plus 19, 19 itself. So 9 will come down, 1 will be carried. 24 ones are 24 plus 1, 25. Okay, so multiplication of this is 2592. Okay, plus this 8. So let's add 8 bottles in this 2592. 8 plus 2, 10. 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 plus 1, 6. And this 2. There are 2600 bottles in the. There are total 2600 bottles of syrup. So total 2600 bottles of syrup were filled in. Or were filled in, okay? So this way we have to solve the examples like these. First we have to form an expression and then we have to solve it, simplify it. Let's see the question number 23. It's very easy question. Chitra divided 86,122 by 289 instead of by 298. By how much did she go wrong? See, this is the number which she wanted to divide. So she divided by 289 instead of by 298. Means she had to divide this number by 298, but by mistakenly she divided by 289. So the question is, by how much did she go wrong? By how much did she go wrong? Here, see, they have not asked by how much the quotient is different or what is the quotient if she would have divided by this. Just it is asked that by how much she goes wrong. Means just we have to find the difference between the divisors, true divisors and wrong divisors, correct divisors and wrong divisor. Okay, so let's see the correct divisor or true divisor is 298, okay, but instead of 298 she divided by 289, which was wrong divisor. Correct. So by how much she was wrong? That means what was the difference between the divisor? So she was wrong by difference between these two divisors. 8 minus 9, not possible. So from 9 we will take 1 borrow, cut 8 right up, it will become 18, okay, and 9 will remain 8 itself. 18 minus 9, 9, 8 minus 8, 0, 2 minus 2, 0. So she was wrong by 9. She was or she went wrong by 9. This is easy, okay. So pause this video, write this in your notebook. We'll move towards the next questions. Let's solve the next question. Question number 24. An orange grove owner got 160 oranges from each plant in one season at Amravati, while his grove at Nagpur produced 228 per plant, means 228 oranges per plant. At Amravati he has 112 plants and at Nagpur 24 plants. Okay, at which place did he get more production of oranges and how many? So here we have to compare the production of oranges got or obtained at two places, Amravati and Nagpur. Okay, just you have to compare, as we have seen in the problems from 16 to 22, we compare two expressions. Here also same, first of all we will form an expressions and then we will compare by finding solution. Okay, so let's do it. See here, there are two places or two groves at Amravati and another Nagpur. Okay, now see, in at Amravati how many trees are there? First we will find how many trees are there. At Amravati he has 112 plants. So number of plants at Amravati there are 112 and at Nagpur how many plants are there? 84. Okay, now number of oranges. Number of oranges obtained or got from each plant. Number of oranges got from each plant.
See, at Amravati, how many? 160. And at Nagpur, 228 oranges per plant. Okay. So, to form an expression to find total oranges got or produced in the grove of Amravati, what we have to do here? We have to multiply number of plants with the number of oranges got from each plant. Same we have to do here, then we will get total oranges produced at each grove. So, let us multiply 160 into, or we will write this way, 112 into 160, and here 228 into 84. Okay, so let us multiply this 0, we can write down. 16 2s are 32, 2 will come down, 3 will be carried. 16 1s are 16 plus 3, 19, 9 will come down, 1 will be carried. 16 1s are 16 and 1, 17. Or the best thing is that you can write 112 into, you can multiply on the rough page and directly write answer here. Okay, let's multiply this 228 into 84. See, 4 8s are 32. 4 2s are 8 and 3, 11. 4 2s are 8 and 1, 9. Put 0 here at once place, 8 8 is 64, 4 will come down, 6 will be carried, 8 to the 16 and 6, 22, 2 will come down, 2 will be carried, okay, 8 to the 16 and 2, 18. So, let us add this, 19,152. So, see, if you compare this, this year in the grove of Amravati, how many oranges are produced? 17,920. And in the grove of Nagpur, how many oranges are produced? 19,152. Correct? So, if you compare these two, in which grove or at which place did that farmer that got more production of oranges? Nagpur. Correct? So, that means 17,920 is less than 19,152. That means 19,152 is greater, more than 19,920. Okay. How many? How many means what is difference between two? How many more oranges he got in the Nagpur compared to Amravati? So, to find that how many, what we have to do? 19,152 minus, we have to subtract this, 17,920, that is, let us subtract here, 19,152 minus 17,920. So, 2 minus 0, 2, 5 minus 2, 3, 1 minus 9 not possible, so 1 will become 11, 9 will remain 8, 11 minus 9, 2. 8 minus 7, 1 and 0, 1,232, okay. So, we can say that, so, he got more production of oranges at Nagpur, by 1,232. Understood? So, this way we have found this. Let's solve next question, 25th one. See what is the question of 25th. If in the expression 10 minus 6 into 3 plus 16, this is expression, brackets are used. If brackets are used, as in 10 minus in bracket 6 into 3, means here they have used bracket plus 16, its value will be 8. Means if brackets are used here, its value will be 8. See, as brackets are used, means we solve first according to our Bodmas rule, we solve first bracket, correct? Before bracket. So bracket means 6 threes are 18. Then we add, we are doing addition, 10 plus 16, 26, and 26 minus 18, it will be 8, correct? So when brackets are put here to this 6 into 3, its value will be 8. Now introduce the brackets in the expression so that its values will be 28 and 76. Means this is the expression. See, 10 minus 6 into 3 plus 16. So first of all, we'll talk about 28. We want value 28. Okay. We want value 28. So according to that, we have to put here brackets. Now see, first we'll talk about these two, 10 minus 6. If we'll put bracket to this, then what value we are getting? 10 minus, as we have put bracket to 10 minus 6, so that operation we need to first do first. So 10 minus 6, what we are getting? 4, correct? Into 3 plus 16. This 16 we have written as it is down. Now there is multiplication and addition. So according to Bodmas, multiplication we need to do first. That is 4 into 3, 12 plus 16, and 16 plus 12, 28. Are we getting? When we put bracket to 10 minus 6, to this, when we put bracket and when we solve it first, we got value 28. Okay, so that means what? So to get value 28, we must put bracket to 10 minus 6, to this we need to put bracket, and remaining we have to write as it is. Understood? Means this was the expression. So where we have put bracket to get to obtain value 28 to 10 minus 6. That we have to find by a trial and error method. If this wouldn't have worked, then we need to try with another. Okay, let's find another. See, B1, we want value 76. We want value 76. Our expression is 10 minus 6 into 3 plus 16. Now see, if we put bracket here, we are getting value 28. Okay. If we'll put bracket here, we are getting value 8, which is already given. If we'll put bracket here, what value we'll get? See. Now this, it is bracket is put to this 3 plus 16. So we need to do first this addition. So 10 minus 6 we'll write as it is into 16 plus 3, 19. Now 19 into 6. We need to do first, and if we'll do 19 into 6, we'll get something more, 114, correct? And 10 minus 114, not possible. So here we'll not get value 76. Okay, so this bracket is not working. We'll try another way. Here we have put bracket, at that time we have got value 8. When we put bracket here, we got value 28. When we put bracket here, we are not getting value 76, we are getting something else. Now what is another option? Let's try with two brackets. Suppose first of all we'll put bracket to this, and then we are remaining to, we'll put another bracket to remaining two numbers. Okay, now let's try with this 10. Now there are two brackets, that means both brackets we can solve first. 10 minus 6 is 4, multiply by 16 plus 3, 19, and 19 multiplied by 4, what is 19 fours are? Are we getting 76? Yes. That means, so to get value 76, we must put bracket according to following way. that is to this also and to this also 10 minus 6 into 3 plus 16. This is quite example of intelligence also, okay. So today we have learned this four problems. Pause this video and write this in your notebook. If you have any doubt regarding with this, you are free to ask, okay. So thank you and have a nice day.